Lucky this one's just a tree eater. Which class, what?
Which class retreat are you helping?
Freshman.
Yeah. Well, I think I remember.
Got him at the elbow. That's gotta hurt.
Wouldn't you just want to be the guy that does all this?
Oh, I don't know. It might be fun. No, not like this. They were watching him clean up the debris pile. They didn't see him make any live kills.
Live kills are the best.
This goes to show you never argue with a cat. You'll lose.
How many times,
what?
How many times do you think that farm is hit?
I don't know. Well, maybe 3-4 times. Yeah, it's 6 or 8,000 pounds. The bucket, when full of dirt, it weighs about 3,000. I should say just the dirt in it. Maybe even a little more than that. I wonder what the bucket itself weighs empty. There's a big bite there. See if we can get a better picture over here, Eli. We should call this feeding frenzy. Thank you. definitely got a gorgeous day to be here. Did you feel that over here? Hope he doesn't grab the wheelbarrow. Doggone. He just seems like it can eat forever. I'm going to try and... That's quite an amusement park ride, isn't it? I had Jacob check in that bucket earlier and took a picture of it.
Wait, what did Jacob check do?
I got a picture of him in the bucket.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Lined up in there?
Yeah. It was on the floor, ground.
There's no fun of being in the bucket, but it's not pretty high.
I'll tell Paul. Eli said he wants a ride. That freaks me out. Did you see how close that came into him?
Yeah.
I wonder if that could poke his windshield.
I don't know. Maybe they have a
some kind of a stop. In case the hydraulic hose let loose and you needed to stop it. Yeah. I wonder if he wants me to cut that root ball off for him. He's trying to push that one section off. Should go grab a hold of that and pull that off for him.
What?
Pull that one branch off.
Will do,
Mr. Oh. There. Never mind. He got it. That's the one we were after. Yeah, that's the one. He's got it already. It's opening up here, isn't it? Did you ever think there'd be a house in here, let alone an Aquinas one? I never gave it a thought. We've got a hold of something. Something's holding. It's in air. He's got it free from the ground.
Yeah.
Here we go. He's going to grab it and lift it out of there. There, he's got a nice bite. That's what was holding that tree up. There you go. Just like that. So now he's going to back his truck in here.